All right, let's get down to business. You've had great stuff all afternoon. We're not going to let you down now. Please welcome Ken Peplowski.
Thank you so much. We're so happy to be here at this wonderful festival. It's been a few years, and I'm so delighted to see that it's going strong. And I had a talk with my friend Don Braden earlier, and it sounds like he had a wonderful time with all the students too. He was actually bragging on them how well they played, and he said it was a great experience. So. We're going to play some nice tunes for you, if that's okay, and have some fun. And I decided to do something a little bit different, and we're going to build a band. And we're going to start with one of my favorite bass players anywhere, Mr. Peter Washington. Thank you. Thank you. Peter Washington, ladies and gentlemen. We decided to start the set with something a little more contemporary. It's a song associated with Elvis, but not even the right Elvis, according to most people. Now, this is the original Elvis, the king. Elvis Presley had a hit with that song called, anybody know? Yes. Who mentioned that? Get out. Now, that's right. It's Now and Then There's a Fool Such as I. Correct. Let's have a round of applause for our lucky winner. That person gets to take home Houston person. But they're, boy, are they going to be in for it. Okay, anyway, right now we're going to bring out one of the greatest drummers on the scene right now, unquestionably, Mr. Willie Jones III. Oh, Willie, I just wanted to bring you out. We didn't want you to play. I'm sorry. The slight misunderstanding. But if you're here and you brought your sticks, your very own sticks? Okay, well then please. Willie Jones III. Thank you. Willie Jones III, beautiful. Yes. And now, ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite piano players anywhere, Mr. Ehud Asherie. That's enough. Okay. I think you'll recognize this next tune. It's a little thing called Happy Birthday. No, it's not.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Isn't that a gorgeous tune? I've grown accustomed to her face, Frank. That was Lerner and Lowe. And how about Ehud Asherie at the piano? Just this man. We were talking about this, right? How prepared he always is, always at any given time. He's except for no hat. I know, but we could forgive him that because. If anything, we've learned he's overprepared, right? I mean, this guy is so conscientious. He actually showed up at my house yesterday for today. My door buzzer rang at 11 a.m. in Manhattan, and my surprise, it was Ehud. What do you do here? Says, well, we're going to Litchfield, aren't we? Yeah, in 24 hours, that'll be true. Yeah. So I made him, I live up in Inwood in Manhattan. I'm not gonna give you the address because I don't, frankly, don't trust most of you, so then I made him take Corky and myself for a walk up in Inwood Park, which the dog park is up this giant hill followed by three steep staircases. He's carrying his suit bag up the thing. Did we laugh? We did have a nice day. We had lunch. Yes, we did, yeah. But you do know the gig is today, right? You're here now, yeah. Yeah, that's right, yeah. Ehud Asherie. And speaking of pals that I've known for years, one of my closest friends, truly, and he's been a great, great, friend and inspiration to listen to also. And I love the man, and I'm so happy to share the stage with him, Mr. Houston Person. Thank you. Now, a few words from Houston Person.
What's that?
There you have it.
What?
You want to tell them what we just played? So over there.
We just played. What did we just play?
You're answering yourself.
How little we know. Golly, how little we know. Shall I tell them what we're going to play next?
Why not? Yes.
I wrote that.
Yes, you did write this next one. Yeah.
No, I didn't write that one. I wrote the tune, Why Not?
Give me back that microphone.
Oh. Now we'll do a composition written by the great organist Shirley Scott, tune entitled Blues Everywhere. Blues Everywhere. You know what that is.
It's right down the lane. Who got the tempo? Because you don't know nothing about these tempos. I don't know him. Thank you.
And now we're going to turn it over to my friend Houston Person.
Thank you. Jacket.
Houston, remind me later to tell you how to end a song. Okay, anyway, oh, is this on? Sorry. Houston person, ladies and gentlemen. Houston person. Wonderful. See that? They agree with me. They listen to your playing. It's perfectly adequate. Anyway, we're so happy to have you here. Later on, after the show, if you don't mind, my shirt's gonna date your suit. Is that all right? I don't have no idea what I'm talking about. Okay, just keep laughing. He only laughs because he hasn't been paid yet. That's the thing. I'm on to you. Shall we do our big closer that we're known for throughout the larger and smaller communities of Connecticut, New York, and Cleveland? Shall we do that one?
Yes. Anything to spare these people of you.
Oh!
Am I finished? Yeah, I'll tell you what. You are in this business.
Let's swing.
What?
Let's swing it. Okay. I was going to put the funk on you, but that's what.
Okay.
Which one you want?
No, let's swing.
Swing?
Yeah.
Okay, swing it then. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Houston person, ladies and gentlemen, Willie Jones III, Peter Washington, Ehud Asherie. My name is Ken Peplowski, and you're such a great audience. We are going to do one more song for you. And I'm glad to hear that most of you like that idea. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. Let's see. We have a couple people leaving. But wait. And then the party will start. Oh, now you want to stay. I see. Okay. All right. We're going to close with... You're such a wonderful audience, and it really is an honor to be a part of this magnificent festival. And we have to thank Vita for inviting us, and Tegan and Don Braden for all of his hard work and dedication with the students. And it's such a wonderful thing to be a part of. I hope we can come back again sometime, and separately, of course, not fed enough. But this is one of the most... recorded and played songs in not just jazz music, but popular music, period. Written by a man who became a big studio motion picture executive. But in his early days, he was a prolific and wonderful composer, and this was his finest moment. This is Body and Soul. And again, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Each other way too long. Ready?
Finally?
Okay. Ready? Do I need to remind him again? Do you think? Probably?
Yeah,
okay. Excuse me for 1 second.
What is this?
Okay. You're going to start up 3 from the S in Steinway. Okay, so yeah, right there. Okay.
Thank you.
Sorry. Sorry. Yeah, okay. Right on. Bye. 2, 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
Please give it up, Ken Peplowski, Houston person.